Hit that like button on this video, man, if you haven't already. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel and join the Oso Gang. Hey, man, it's your boy Oso Infamous here, and today I am back with another video, man. And as you can see, I'm here with another reaction. We got Nicki Minaj, and the song is called Barbie Dreams. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, I know the whole thing about her and Cardi B is going up in the air like crazy. And like, everybody is picking a side. I don't know why. I'm staying out of it. I'm not the type of person that, like, care about other artists' beef or, like, anything other people do. So, that's besides the point. But all that drama started to happen. But yet, I never heard this song drop. Like, I seen it on YouTube. I'm like, she dropped a song. Usually, I will see it, like, a lot. Like, if she drop a song, I will always see it on my feed, on Facebook or something like that. But no, I didn't see it. All I heard about was her and Cardi B. And I'm tired of it, to be honest. It's dumb. I don't understand why everybody's just caring about either of them. Like, let them do them. They not gonna fight. Like, they got security. Of course, Nicki chilling. She's smart. She ain't finna like a ratchet. Just, ha da da da, ha da da da. Like, it's security guards. They both have tons of security for a reason, especially at a big event like that. They wasn't even gonna be able to touch each other. So, like, if I was in that situation, I'd probably chill too. Like, it's a waste of time. I'm not finna ruin my fit. I'm not finna ruin nothing. This is a good night. I'm finna stay here, do my thug thizzle. You seen what happened after the fight? Cardi left. Nicki stayed. He's just chilling. And no ifs or buts. Like, it's a waste of time completely just fighting over something like you really can't even control. Cause the security guard was right there. But yeah, man. Still don't know nothing about the song, I believe. Like, if I have seen it, I probably was like, oh, it's whatever. Man, I probably didn't pay it no mind. But yeah, let's hop into this video, bro. I talked way too much. Let's get it. I'm talking way too much. What the hell?
Good evening and welcome. I'd like to welcome every one of you to Barbie's Dreams.
What the f- Wait. What? I'm so lost. It's like, I don't know. I feel like I did see something like this. Involving Nicki and like puppets, cause you, I think it was on Snapchat. You know how on the side they got the little things you can scroll down. I think I seen a picture of Nicki and some puppets right there. I think that's where I seen it. That's it.
That said,
cause I was on it today.
On to the video, yeah!
Looking eyes, dude. Wayne. That's her type. She messed with it like that. Okay. I'm glad she threw my boy Dave East in there too. Just, you know, give some recognition. He be slept on and it can like in the little rap game. So I'm glad she threw my nigga in her songs a little somewhere, you feel me? But I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm normally not the nigga that care about makeup or even give two shits about it, but she look good with that look. But she looks fire like that. Low key, she looks good like that. Like, for sure, for sure. But if he can't fuck 3 times a night, I tried to fuck 54 powerful hours. But all that nigga wanna do is talk power for hours. The pussy up, make sure it's a KO. Step your bangs up like you're moving that yayo. All 50 kept doing was talking about power. I'm so asleep. Dang, I wonder, is that true? Is she actually speaking facts or she's just like, or are these just bars? Because if that's this true, then. Somebody go and make sure Karuchi okay though. I hope she think I'm trying to get a coochie to Quavo. They always want to beat it up, goon up the pussy. Man, maybe I should let them auto tune up the pussy. Wait, Karuchi go with Quavo? Really? I did not know that. What? Oh, that's... I don't know, I feel like I might get, I can't show that on YouTube. Drake be buying her stuff. She gonna give it up. He gonna end up crying and stuff. Meek in her DMs. I had dreams. I used to write for rounds like this. But he took it literally when I said go to hell. Used to fuck with young thug, I ain't addressing this shit. Who called him in my dressing room, stealing dresses and shit. I used to get this nigga with a list of testers and shit. How you want the pussy, can't say your S's and shit. Oh my god. Caught up in my dressing room stealing dresses and shit. Why is you on their heads like that though? I'm so dead. When I used to have a crush on special ed. Shout out designer, cause he made it out of special ed. You wanna fuck me, you gotta get some special head. Cause this pussy had these niggas on some special meds. When it wanna real, I should make these niggas scrap for the pussy. Young and main lady luck, get the strap for this pussy. And I would've had a bell back. She on everything. She had a crush on designer? That's weird. And I would never expect that. That's crazy. But... Duh. She just naming everybody, just throwing them in here. I get it now. It's all jokes, but still, dang, she's funny. Banging the cake till I saw him hopping out of cars, dancing the Drake. I've been a five-star bitch, man, word to God. I'ma do that nigga future dirty, word to Scott. Yeah. Ain't no fat nigga telling me what he ain't eating. YG in the game with the hammer yelling gang gang. This ain't what I meant when I said a gang bang. Tekashi on the Minaj, I said Treyway. Curved him and went to Kim and Kanye way. M cop the Bobby Dream House and you can play the part. I ain't trying to bust it open in the trailer park. Dog. GG. That's all I can buy. She just... Oh my god. You can tell she goofy looking. High key, fuck it. That's crazy. She just... throwing everybody on there. It's for the end? No, it's not. She still got some bars at the end going. That's now. Now she just talking her stuff. Now she doing her thug thizzle. She turns the fine into Urkel. She make him. Dang, that's a lot. That's saying a lot. She took his confidence. She took everything. She got him nervous. She got him nervous. He said that I am a wizard and get it. I'm a trendsetter of everything I do, they do. Yeah, I put them up on it. Poppy, yo quiero sloppy. I give it to you if you beat it up like Baki. I wonder if she really liked that. Like, is she really that much of a freak? I'm a killer with the shoe, no cylinders in the roof, and I'm begging me to lose 12 cylinders in the coupe. I get tone with the chrome, no telling when I'm a shoe. I just bang, 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 but killers is in my communication, and wherever it's human, and I shine, shine, shine. Got diamonds all in my cube, but I'm in L.A. times. But then when niggas doing them, my flowers big crack. I think that nigga using, he got bodied everybody, and closing these bitches, losing, yosing, yosing, up a bitch, move. The flow switching is real. Nicki got it, dog. I'm telling you. She ain't slacking. Oh my god, man. That was Nicki Minaj, Barbie Dreams. I almost slept on this. I was so close to not even watching this. Like, I was gonna be like, it's probably not deep, but oh my god. She snapped, facts. She did her thug dizzle. She talked her stuff. She threw in a lot of people that she just came after, dog. Like, what the heck? She dead ass just, if all these, let's say these things was real, bruh, that would be hilarious. Cause she been in the rap game for a long time. So it ain't like it can't be, like it could be chances that all these are real, but dog, that's hilarious. But man, what do y'all think about this song, bro? I messed with it heavy. She did her thing. Then she switched up the flow at the end and then made it faster, switched it up again. Like, she started really talking her shit and just doing her thing. But man, she slept, like, not, I ain't saying she slept on, like, cause she got a fat name. Her name is big. But she slept on in terms of, like, people ain't on her like that. She, like, she not a good rapper, this and this. Nicki's like this now. She still, from the looks of it, she still got it, bruh. Heavy. But let me know what y'all think. Like I said, I mess with this song a lot. It's low-key hilarious also. High-key hilarious also. But yeah, man, original link to the video is down below in the description. If you haven't seen it already, you can watch without my pauses and skips because you know I'm going to do it. It's a reaction channel. Also, be sure to subscribe, like the video to join up. Oh, so. Every morning I pray, I done came a real long way. Every other city I go, I ain't gotta tell them my name. If you hating, I just wanna say thank you. Know you doing something right when they hate you. Running around telling people how they made you. Only reason why they mad, cause they ain't you.